So I'm already at Walter's Arena waiting for Philip. Philip is obviously driving from London, so bit of a trek for him, let's say. I didn't have that issue. I've been actually working around Nifaria today, so only had about 10 minutes drive after work. I got my kit already in a van, my bike in a van, so it was a little bit harder to go about the day yesterday, today at work. But nevertheless, everything is sorted and I'm pretty much here waiting for him. We need to turn up at the gates at the same time as we are a team, so they're gonna set us up at the pits in one area, so we should be pretty much all good.
There we are, so we're pretty much set up, just gonna be signing in. Philip is setting the lights up for the night before we get too busy with the bikes. I gotta get my wheels sorted. Basically, I'm gonna be running Mooses for this event. I got some tires that could do with using up, but I got a spare set with me, so we should be right. And we're ending up with the Pirelli Scorpion XC, so let's see how we get on. Philip is signing in, day license. Happy to crack on, Philip?
Yeah, we'll be alright, mate.
I'm sure we will be. Yeah, there we are. We're only two stupid guys on a 950 and 990.
O'clock in the morning, Philip is already cooking breakfast. Absolutely brilliant. Coffee, it's on.
Looking good, eh?
Looking lovely, Philip. Looking lovely. First thing that I need this morning.
Trying my best, mate.
And the coffee.
Well, let's talk about the game plan. Right. It's very simple. There is no game plan. Basically, it's an endurance event, so we need to finish, we need to get through it, and yeah, we're gonna be swapping every couple or maybe three laps, most likely every two laps, me with Philip, so that should get us sorted and give us plenty of rest. But yeah, obviously we cannot compete with the small bikes here, it's absolutely impossible, but we'll do our best, we'll enjoy it, and that's the main thing, we've got to enjoy these things. At the moment I'm a bit nervous, excited, it's just a little bit of mixture. I haven't been racing for quite a long time at the moment. Nearly 2 years, I would think, since COVID and all that stuff. So it's quite exciting feeling.
These guys from the rear!
come on. Let's go in. Right. Is there anything I can help you with, mate, or are you alright?
Yeah, I haven't got a pair of pliers or anything.
I don't have any tools with me at all.
That's all it is, mate.
What, do you want me to hold the bike or something?
That's very kind. I'll let you crack on, mate.
Alright, mate.
Try and give it a whirl. Cheers, though. I appreciate that, brother.
It's alright. No worries, mate. Yeah. spot. Ruts. Right, so Philip is coming out now. I just come back. Come on, mate. Oh, so hello, excuse the dirt. It's extremely dusty out there, as you can see on my face. I just come back after two laps. It's, I'd say it's a bit difficult for the big bike, but there's people giving it some, and it's nice to see big bikes out there. So I need a drink and a bit of rest, and I'll get back to you. Shifter got loose. I couldn't kick it in the gear. It's just a bit of a balls ache. It's so loose, it's ridiculous. I'm gonna lose it in a minute. So I kicked it into second somehow, and I think I gotta do the rest of it just like that. Fucking bike. Right. The fault that I had when the bike is dying, it's still there, and I only got second gear. How fucking brilliant. You don't have to have any tools, do you?
What do you want, sir?
8mm socket.
8mm socket?
Yeah. My shifter... my shifter got loose. I can't set a gear. I'm stuck in second.
Stuck in second. 8.
And an extension if I could. That's handy that you're here. Excellent job. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Excellent job. Thank you very much, mate. Thank you, guys. All right, let's crack on. I think we've done 3/4 of a lap, and it appears that my clutch is gone. So there's not much left of it. Well, we've got to finish the lap so Philip can go out. Tricky parts. They're not tricky for the small ones, it's just for the big ones. I just gotta inert it to the pit. Come on! Just gotta inert it. Well, that's that. Ascent come out and that's it.
You're right, dude.
Yeah, yeah, good, good, mate. So I done one lap, I got no clutch at all.
Well, my KTM didn't do much better, to be honest. Just broke the rear shock. So that's about it. I've done two laps. How about you? Two laps as well? Two and a half?
One, so three.
Like at least we made it back.
First of all, my shifter almost fell off. So I got the marshals with the socket, got going, and then I just couldn't slip it on here. It was almost stowing. So I think we are done.
Fucking hell. It's a shame I haven't taken the other bike as the spare one. At least you would get to ride the other one. That'll be a lesson learned, I guess.
Yeah.
So there we are. That's us done on a Dusk to Dawn. Unfortunately, we had mechanical issues, as you will find out. So, I think we're going to be back next year, are we?
Well, we should be.
Yeah, I think we're going to be back on the big ones again next year to beat 12 hours. We managed 5, so we still got a little bit more to do. So, yeah. Well, see you there.